Alexa, what year is it?
The current year is 2019.
Alexa, what year will it be tomorrow?
Tomorrow will be Wednesday, January 1st, 2020.
Alexa, what year will I die?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Alexa, when will you be sure?
Sorry, I don't know that.
Alexa, why are you sorry?
I usually apologize as a defense.
Alexa, who are you defending? Alexa, what comes next?
What comes next? By Jonathan Groff on Amazon Music.
The war's not a price that they're willing to pay. Insane. Cheat with the French, now I'm fighting with France and with Spain. I'm so blue.
You know, it's motherfucking. Son, look, bitch, I'm nauseous. I'm moving conscious. I'm smoking dope to clear my conscience. A fucking Martian. Peggy, how you spit so awkward? The beat be barking. I'm peeping Breakfast Club like, damn, I wish I was the park. At your crib, I'm at your job, I'm like a fucking stalker. 40 buck turn Steven Universe to Stephen Hawking. Nah, I'm about them karmas, fuck your comments. I told a llama, in IRL you got no armor. I got no fob. No. Catch me at the harbor, these crackers harmless. You ain't a shooter, bitch, that's fucking.
Like, why does that even make any sense, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I wanted to like just kind of throw that out to you. So.
Describe you when I tell
you. Wait. Listen though for a second. I have a story for you.
What?
There lives a woman in West Hartford who is a Sherpa, and she's gone up Everest 7 or 8 times now, and she's got Sherpa 9th or 8th or 9th, and like that's so impressive. She did it when she was pregnant, and like think about like being a Sherpa is like you're not only getting up Everest, but you're doing it carrying other people's shit for them. She's like a world-class athlete who has to work a minimum wage job to be a contest.
Yeah. 2021, you'll think about me. I can wait for smells while I've been waiting three. Oh my god, Aoife. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. That and sugar and there's no cream. There is milk.
You're amazing, thank you.
Taking steps to the future. Say during the bridge episode?
Bridges get you places. Don't forget that. Don't be afraid of bridges when they'll take you somewhere. This was exactly like the album you were playing me last night. Ready there, 2020. Ooh.